We have many differences when it comes to Taiwan, but over the past 40-plus years, we have managed those differences and done it in a way that has preserved peace and stability and has allowed the people on Taiwan to flourish. It would be important as part of our shared responsibility to continue to manage this in a wise way.